qualification match number 44 of Newton at the championship in St. Louis. All the mounts have been moving. Now they've stopped in position. 13-11 has the ball. We're looking like it could shoot. 2 seconds left in the time. Well, now the drivers are going to move them all forward. Getting in position. Here comes 13-11 on the logo for the Blue Alliance. Looking to score. A couple of high shots by the Red Alliance. One goes in, one goes wide. Bouncing back and forth across the defenses. Working hard to breach them and earn those ranking points. Some defense now by 41-22 of the Blue Alliance. Austining Obots. Trying to prevent 229 division by zero from scoring. 13-11 of the Blue Alliance just successfully went through the Cheval de Freeze, moving to the far side of the tower to deliver a boulder low. 41-22, still trying to disrupt the shooting mechanism of 54-50 there by the Blue Tower. 59-14 successfully gets through the portcullis, working to reach that defense. Here comes 13-11 looking for that low goal and they score from the blue. 59-14 once again gets through the portcullis. Challenging that particular part of the defense. We're under 1 minute left to go in qualification match number 44 here on Newton at the championship. And the Red Alliance has 58 to the Blue Alliance 82. A lot of points can still be scored. Sides coming in the middle looking for boulders, grabbing some things a lot of those towers. Under 30 seconds left to go in the match. Still fairly tight. Lots of time still to score. 22 seconds left. Now we're at endgame. Here comes 13-11 trying to reach up and grab the tower. Pull themselves up. Looks like they've grabbed on. Let go of mechanism.